Dr. Martha Buchanan plans to stay in her role as a public health officer a little longer. She announced her plan to resign as director of the Knox County Health Department earlier this month. State law requires the county keep a licensed doctor as a public health officer. The county's finalizing a deal with Dr. Buchanan to stay in the role through the end of March. No word yet on if county commissioners have approved it.